Heavy rain and some snow in the forecast when the wet weather will hit the tri-state.
Plus, taking a closer look at school safety, the questions you need to be asking your kids.
I hope it brings more excitement to the games and a bigger crowd.
Nippert Stadium is getting a new look. We'll show you where the Bearcats will play ball tonight on Fox 19 Balanced News at 6:30.